And boarding's good because you're with your friends more, and if you're happy outside of school, you'll be happy when you're working as well.
When it's bored, it's a good thing for me, is having a sleepover with your friends.
I think because Kingham is such a small community, it's a very happy place, so it makes you want to learn and have fun with your friends all the time.
And everybody knows each other.
And there's a lot more time in the free time, like to interact with other students and get to know each other, do like activities. We get to like do teamwork and building up our relationships with everyone.
Right, you started off with a green powder and you ended up with something entirely different.
There's about 14 or 15 students in the class, and it's a lot easier to learn.
And I found that I got a lot more one-to-one interaction with teachers, which helped me as a student to progress in my academic abilities.
What a sample is when you can take a piece of music, right, any piece of music, put it into a machine, right, and do whatever you want with it.
As juniors, we have our own debating team and competitions.
This evening, and the motion is that this house believes that the book is the greatest piece of technology ever invented. Opposing the motion is Chris from Norwich.
Best things are close-knit community and the sports, I guess, the sports facilities.
So if you'd like to start putting your wits together, that'd be great. Work in teams, make sure you're checking each other as you go through.
At King of Hill, I'm the music scholar. I play four instruments and I'm working towards grade four in piano. And I'm also in rock school, and we're working towards doing a single